Looking from a window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday. I'm moving further away. Want you near me. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you. Sometimes when I think of her name, then it's only a game. To the words that you say, it's getting harder to stay. When I see you, all I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you. This is gonna take a long time, and I wonder what's mine. Can't take no more. Wonder if you'll understand. It's just the touch of your hand behind a closed door. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed was another day.
We could take a photo, eternalize this moment. For the days when I don't believe, when our love gets stolen, cause there's no exception, and I know time will take you far from me. Let this night invade my lungs, you're all I wanna breathe. Right beside the lake, I burn for you, you burn for me. So kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. Hold me the way that you would for the final time. Whatever may come somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. So just kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. If we died tonight. All the deepest secrets, all the darkest moments, oh, I promise they'll be safe with me. We've all been broken, and there's no exception, but you carry it so gracefully. Let this night invade my lungs, you're all I want to breathe. Right beside the lake, I burn for you, you burn for me. So kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. Hold me the way that you would for the final time, yeah. Whatever may come somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. So just kiss me the way that you would we die tonight, if we die tonight, yeah. So I let this night in my lungs, you're all that I wanna breathe. Right beside you down at the lake, I burn for you, burn for me. So kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight, and hold me the way that you would for the final time. Whatever may come, somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. So just kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight, if we died tonight, yeah. If we died tonight, yeah. If we died tonight, yeah.
You took me off guard, your heart. I never asked for that, wasn't expecting that, but I'll hold it. You stole mine, I won't report that crime. If you promise me this, to give me your lips for another moment. You're my everything, yeah. Thank God you came in my life, 'cause I'd be lost without you. First date, we were still kinda made. How our minds they were torn, as our bodies were warmed by the bonfire. But we took our chances and made our advances and laid. If you take some time to sit right here, I'd like to tell you that once more, how I'll never grow tired, long as there's still fire in your eyes.
Free.
exist without you. And I know that you would own me, that you would take me high, from the moment that I met you until the day I die. And there is nothing else to do about it, there's no point in asking why. I just know I'm gonna love you until the day I die. Oh, the day I die.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to what is going to be a fantastic afternoon and evening celebrating our good friends James and Grace.
Stressing to plan a wedding that everyone would enjoy. But not once have I been nervous about marrying James. I've never doubted whether I'm doing the right thing, because I just know that this is the man I'm going to grow old with. And I honestly feel like the luckiest person in the world. Today has been pure magic, and I don't really have the words to express how lucky we feel to have all of you in our lives. Since then, you've carried my entire wardrobe across Vietnam, piggybacked me home when I chose to wear the stupid heels, and nursed me back to health when I've been poorly. You make me laugh every day and love me on the days where I find it hard to love myself. When James enters the room, the sunshine comes in. Your joy is unmatched and you have so much love to give. I feel like the luckiest wife to be the receiver of it. You empower me to be nothing but myself and put up with the sass that that brings. And so, my amazing husband, I want you to know I appreciate everything about you. I can't wait to spend every day of the rest of my life with you, and can't wait to see what our future holds. I love you.
I have a little bit of admin to sort out with James, and it's just transfer of ownership. So I think you send the green part off to Swansea and make sure I get the other part. I'd also like to thank Lisa for helping me raise such a caring, kind, bright, young, wonderful daughter, who I've loved since the moment she came into my life. And Grace and James, thank you both for bringing both of our families together. Grace, I'm so proud of you. And I'd like to say how much I do love you. But please carry on being Gracie Noodles, the girl, the lady that we all love. Oh, I have so many amusing stories about Grace. I'd like to officially welcome James to our family. But from the minute I met James, I just knew that he was the right person to be in our family. So thank you, James. Thank you very much.
Most of you may know how much Grace loves singing as well. She's taken a huge step recently in joining a band with Dav. I'm sure a few people here might be there at her first gig in a few weeks' time. We'll see. And I, for one, can't wait to watch her light up that room like she does every room she walks into. Her smile, energy, positivity, it really is contagious. Everyone that meets you feels a warmth. They immediately love you. You never want to shy away from speaking your mind. You never judge anyone, and you treat everyone with the same kindness and respect they deserve. You're just honestly amazing. Thank you for supporting me over the years, Grace. Thank you for being there with me. Whether it be through supporting me through my exams, my career in general, flying out for weekends in Guernsey all those years ago, and generally just being there when I've had a bad day. It's something I never want to take for granted, and one of a million reasons why I wanted to marry you. Grace, I love you more than life itself. You make me laugh every single day. I know you sometimes don't think you do make me laugh, but you do. And not a day goes by that I don't wake up being grateful to have you by my side. I'd just like to finish by making a few points. Despite asking me a million times when you're married, when we're married, will you make me a cup of tea every morning? I just can't make that promise. But I can make a few promises to you, Grace. I promise I'll always be there for you, night or day. I promise that I'll comfort you when you're happy, I'll comfort you when you're upset, and I promise I'll laugh with you when you're happy. I promise to be your biggest advocate, support you, and be your number one fan. And finally, I promise I'll love you every day for the rest of our lives. If everyone could please be upstanding and raise a toast to the beautiful bride. To Grace.
Grace, you look stunning. You're really good. I've written down like pre-written stuff, but you're just really good. Thank you for marrying my little brother. He's the type of man that deserves to be loved by anyone, by someone special, and I can't think of anyone that would make him happier more than you. I do remember the first time I met you. I think like many of us out here, I heard you before I saw you. Singing The Sound of Music loudly at Mum and Dad's shower. I heard through the door, I wasn't in the bathroom. That would have been really weird. You've been a wonderful addition to our family and we shared many great holidays, weekends and dinners together. We're now even in a band together, so that's lovely. James, I've had some awesome times with you over the years, but today's been the highlight. Well, that or maybe whiskey tasting night? That was a highlight. The less said about that, the better. But yes, watching you get married today feels right. You're an unusual species, but it's clear that everyone here, you find your ideal mate. So, I'd like everyone to be upstanding, raise a glass for new Mr. and Mrs. Crowder.
Cabbage patch and baby dolls, singing all those dizzy songs. Gracie just could not resist Jim's tushy. Oh, Gracie, she's a party girl, first one on the stage. And when she starts to run, don't stop, oh, this could go for days. Our little junior Prince Charming, though his small hands are alarming. Together forever now and for always. He could all wow her at the pyramids, cruising down the Nile, an island in the Mediterranean. That's our Jimmy style. I'll propose in sunny Newcastle, marry her in Goole. Little Jimmy Crowder, sweet romantic fool. He could all wow her at the pyramids, cruising down the Nile, an island in the Mediterranean. That's our Jimmy style. I'll propose in sunny Newcastle, marry her in Goole. Little Jimmy Crowder, sweet romantic fool.
You take me there. You don't need.